Hi, everybody. It's Retina. Thanks for coming back to another episode of Ask Retina. Today's question is, how would you cheer up someone who has social anxiety? How would Leonie cheer Bernie up? I can totally relate to Bernadetta. I avoid interaction and become hard on myself when I commit mistakes. First of all, can I just give you a big hug through the screen? So wherever you're seeing this, just know I send you lots of love, big hugs. I would say a couple of things. First, let me just say, I'm not an expert. I'm not a therapist, anything like that. I'm just a human person who understands, you know, what it's like to be anxious in certain social situations and who also just really likes to help people. So here's what I would do, which is first offer a hug, offer some kind of comfort, and just a quiet word, you know. So maybe we talk one-on-one for a little bit. Maybe we have a piece of cake together and a little bit of tea and chat. And what I would say to you or to anybody who's feeling a little bit of social anxiety or a lot bit of social anxiety, it's perfectly okay. It's totally normal. It happens to the best of us. Please don't be hard on yourself. Be easy with yourself. Be gentle with yourself. And as much as you can, practice. And then give yourself a little recovery time in between. But practice. Maybe, you know, practice having conversations with a trusted friend or take them with you to be your wing person. You know, go out there and just be in the world and try your best. Have a little conversation, and then when you're done, celebrate the fact that you did. Celebrate that you went out there, you put yourself out there, you did something that was challenging and maybe a little hard emotionally, and you know, learn from it. Use it to just learn from the situation and then move on to the next one. It's not easy to be out there these days. It's really easy to be in our phones and just, you know, talk to everybody on Twitter or talk to everybody on social media and be safe in that way, because it's really, there's something that's very safe about being able to edit yourself, to pick out the right emoji, to craft the exact right message. But one of the wonderful things about being human and to be able to talk to each other in real life and to have conversations face to face or on the telephone, which I know is not a thing that we do anymore, or, you know, on Skype or, you know, FaceTime or whatever, is that life is an often unplanned event. And there is no script, there are no perfect words for any situation. All we can do is our very best and, you know, engage with other people, look them in the eye, listen, you know, listen with your whole self. And that means, you know, not just the words they're saying, but also the body language of how they're saying it. And be okay with feeling vulnerable and sharing vulnerability with others. I know it's not easy. It takes practice. And some days are going to be easier than others, and some days you're just going to want to be home and hide in your room, and that's totally okay too. But know that you have friends out there and you have people who are cheering you on from outside your door and will be there to hold your hand when you open the door and come on outside, and you know, be there to offer you a hug through the screen. So that's me offering you a hug, and knowing, or at least assuring you, I hope, that it's gonna be great. It'll be fine. You know, not every interaction will be perfect, and that's okay. Trust me, we've all had awkward conversations, and that's an okay thing. Nobody died, and everybody's okay, and we get to try it again another day. So I hope that helps. And just know you're not alone and you got this. And you know, if you want to offer some encouragement, please do so kindly in the comments or on Twitter. If you have a question yourself, please feel free to write them down in the comments or hit me up on Twitter at DiamondSong with the hashtag AskRetina. And just know, practice. It's cool. And you've got this. I promise. get out there. Make today amazing. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye.